How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to show you one more activity. This is tracing and recognizing. Here for this I have taken few shapes of objects and one plain paper and a crayon which is in the chalkies folder. If you take such a thick object, it will be easy for a child to hold it properly. First you will ask your child to recognize the object. For example, if you tell, can you show me circle object in this? The child has to search, and when we take the circle object, ask the child to put it on the paper and hold it like this and trace it. Yes. Now, can you find rectangle object? Yes. Every time, ask the child the question to recognize the shape. Now, heart shape object. So, every time, as I said, you ask your child to recognize the shape and then ask the child to trace it. The child may not trace properly, but don't force the child to trace it correctly. However it does, it's good, because in this, for us, the important is recognition of objects in the shape and tracing. In this, the child's gross motor skills will improve and recognition skills, memory will improve. Easy, right? Thank you.